Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on Sanjay Gupta Tech School. In this video, I am going to demonstrate how you can create compact layout in Salesforce Lightning experience and how you can put that on record pages. Before starting, if you want to follow Salesforce training videos, you can search my name Sanjay Gupta on YouTube and you can follow my YouTube channel. Here you can find various playlists related to Salesforce and other programming languages, so you can follow them. So now here you can see if you open any object in Object Manager, so compact layout will be available. So here for account record, this system default compact layout is available, and here you can see this component is available, compact layout, and the selected fields will be displayed here along with their values if they have. So now I'm going to create a new compact layout. So here you can see new button is available, so you can click on this so that you can create new compact layout. So its label will be account compact layout. API name is automatically generated. Now from here you can pick which fields you want to display. So let's say I am putting account name, revenue, industry and rating. Only four fields I am picking just for demo purpose. If you have selected any field by mistake, so you can select and remove that by clicking on this button, and through these buttons you can move these selected fields up and down. Now you can click on save. So here you can see compact layout is created. Now you need to click on compact layout assignment. So right now this is system default. Now click on edit. So this will become the primary compact layout, and click on save. Right, so if I click on this, so here you can see this is now primary. Now if I refresh this page, so let's check whether it is applied automatically or we need to edit the page to select that one. So yeah, it is applied automatically because it is primary. So account name is available here, annual revenue, industry and ratings are available here. If I fill these values, let's say, I filled rating, annual revenue and industry. So it is this. Filling industry and clicking on save. So here you can see while I updated those values, so values are available here. And if you move to edit page, so you can see how you can put this highlight component on the record pages. So by default it is available here. Let's say if you are trying to create new record page, then at left hand side, here you can search for this highlight panel and you can drag and drop it here. So it is available here. And here you can see two layouts are available, account compact layout and system default. If you click on this, so it will show you all. And it is showing the assigned compact layout. So whichever is primary is applied automatically. So this way you can create compact layout and you can assign them on highlight panel. So I hope you understood how we can do this. And these are quick actions. So if you modify your page layout, then you will be able to add these things. So let me show you that also. So if I go to page layout, if I open any of the page layout, so in the page layout, you can see here these actions are available, Salesforce Mobile and Lightning Experience actions. So these actions were visible there. So you can click on this mobile and action, a mobile and lightning action. And from here you can add or remove any button that you want to add or remove. So that will be displayed on highlight panel. So I hope you understood everything about compact layout and highlight panel. So if you want to watch more Salesforce training videos, you can search my name Sanjay Gupta on YouTube and you can follow my YouTube channel. Here, various playlists related to Salesforce and other programming languages are available. Thank you for watching this video.